Here's what you need to know about Russia's doomsday weapon, the RS-28 Sarmat nuclear missile. Here's what you need to remember. Even if you choose to cast Putin as some kind of Cold War villain who rubs his hands in maniacal glee as he contemplates launching a surprise attack, he would have to be certain of destroying enough of America's 450 Minuteman ICBM. Russia is deploying its new RS-28 Sarmat ICBM, a 100-ton, 12-warhead behemoth, which makes America's 39-ton Minuteman ICBM look like a rocket-propelled toothpick. Meanwhile, the United States is also joining the new missile race with its ground-based strategic deterrent, a replacement for its 50-year-old force of Minuteman ICBM. Russian media boasts that the Sarmat is more accurate than its predecessors and is capable of wiping out parts of the Earth the size of Texas or France. Interestingly, Russian media reports that Sarmat warheads will have an array of advanced anti-missile countermeasures meant to penetrate the U.S. anti-ballistic missile shield. The RS-28 Sarmat is a Russian liquid-fueled, MIRV-equipped super-heavy intercontinental ballistic missile under development by the Makeyev Rocket Design Bureau since 2009. The Sarmat is one of the six new Russian strategic weapons unveiled by Russian President Vladimir Putin on 1 March 2018. The RS-28 Sarmat is expected to make its first test flight in 2022 and enter service later in the year. The RS-28 Sarmat will be capable of carrying about 10 tons of payload for either up to 10 heavy or 15 light MIRV warheads, an unspecified number of avant-garde hypersonic glide vehicles, or a combination of warheads, and several countermeasures against anti-ballistic missile systems. The Russian Ministry of Defense said that the missile is Russia's response to the U.S. prompt global strike system. Sarmat has a short boost phase, which shortens the interval when it can be tracked by satellites with infrared sensors, such as the U.S. space-based infrared system, making it more difficult to intercept. It is speculated that the Sarmat could fly a trajectory over the South Pole, completely immune to any current missile defense system, and that it has the fractional orbital bombardment capability.